Mexico City, Mexico, weighing 196 pounds, Sin Cara!
Sin Cara has been called dazzling and sensational ever since his debut last week on Raw, taking out a two-time WWE champion in Sheamus.
I've also got an issue with this guy. After he embarrassed my trainer, Jack Swagger, this past Friday night on SmackDown, he had no business interrupting us.
And tonight, Monday Night Raw is presented by Denny's. Our 2-4-6-8 value menu is open to all new ways to save you money. Denny's, America's diner, is always open.
And presented by Twix. Cookie, caramel, chocolate, Twix. Pause like you mean it.
And brought to you by Advance Auto Parts, where service is our best part. So here we go, Sin Cara go one-on-one with Primo here live on Monday Night Raw.
Sin Cara from Mexico City, 5'7", 195 pounds, very popular and respected the world over. Huge international following, and he brings his style now to WWE.
There was so much talk about Sin Cara coming here to WWE.
Second generation star.
I have a feeling this young superstar is going to be one of the most exciting, most talked about superstars to ever, to ever appear here in the WWE. Just give this young man a short time. Whoa!
Listen, the WWE Universe already behind him.
Light you up.
Primo will too. Veteran superstar.
Yeah, Primo looking to overpower Sin Cara here.
Looking to make Sin Cara's debut.
Wow.
Man, oh man.
Oh, he said dazzling and spectacular.
Whoa.
He's got Primo flying all over the ring, in and out of it. Watch out here.
Do that.
Don't worry. You'll never know.
When was the last time you jumped 2-3 feet in the air?
How impressive is Sin Cara here?
Watch out, over it again. Taking way too much time, and Primo looking to take advantage. What a huge opportunity this would be for Primo if he could knock off Sin Cara in his very first match here in WWE.
Would be a huge, huge jump. Happening for Primo.
Sin Cara's going to have to realize the resiliency of some of his opponents as he's going to be facing here in the WWE.
And now Primo quickly into the cover, hooks the leg. And we want you to let you know that the WWE Live Tour is powered exclusively by Kmart. You can find all your favorite WWE gear exclusively at Kmart. Check out kmart.com/WWE all year for exciting programs, updates, and of course, special offers.
Sin Cara arriving at WWE with so much hype after being so successful worldwide, and now it's up to him to live up to that hype.
Boom. He may find the competition a little tougher here in the WWE than what he's been used to.
Wow! Sin Cara again.
Man, oh man. Cole, put that on your to-do list. Be on the receiving end of one or two of those someday.
Yeah, okay.
Look at
this! Pure athleticism by Sin Cara!
And yet again, and Primo flying all over the place.
Again, the resiliency, just when you think you got Primo down and out.
A wise move there by Primo. Go after the midsection here. Try to slow down this international.
No. Oh, man!
That's going to do it!
Oh, did you see that? Primo's head bouncing off the mat.
Well, Primo was going for a power bomb. Sin Cara reversed it beautifully.
Very confident Primo.
Ooh.
Oh, momentarily.
You got it all right.
Wow.
I don't think Primo has a clue where he is.
Oh, man.
It was a nice counter there by Primo, able to just grab Sin Cara off the top rope there.
Well, I don't know if that's exactly what happened.
Oh! And again, Sin Cara. Primo is, he's in la-la land.
Yeah, Primo with no time to regroup here.
Look at Primo, he's out of it.
What?
Oh, man! Oh, my gosh! Wow!
The winner of this match, Sin Cara!
How spectacular was that?
Well, he lived up to the hype, did Sin Cara here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
Very, very impressive victory.
Primo did look good early, though, King.
Oh, Primo, I'm telling you, this kid's no slouch, and I think he made a believer out of Sin Cara, but Sin Cara just kept coming with move after move. Watch this reversal here.
Oh!
I thought that was it, but this certainly was it. Look at this!
How impressive!
Oh, my gosh!
All over, members of the WWE Universe are hitting rewind on their DVR and taking another look at Sin Cara. How impressive.
That was like some David Copperfield stuff right there. Unbelievable.